just been going, not the longest staying. The burning tempest I have fought across, I must be guided without e'er a stumble into the arms of my own dear lass. And when he's captive, his true love's a window, he's knelt down gently all on the stone. And it's through the pain he's whispered slowly, my dear young girl, do you lie alone? She's raised her head from off of her pillow, and snowy were her milk white breath, saying, who's there? Bedroom window, disturbing me from my long night's rest. Well, it's your laugh, but I can't uncover. I pray you to rise, love, and let me in, for I am fatigued from my long night's journey, and besides I'm wet through right to the skin. So this young girl arose, and she soon put on some clothing, and so quickly she let her own true love in, and they kissed your hands and embraced each other, until that long night was near to its end. Then it's cock, 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 oh, you handsome cockerel, oh, do not crow until it be day, and your wings shall be made of the finest beaten gold, and your comb shall be made of the silver so gray. But the cock it crew, and it crew so fully, it crew 3 hours before it was day, and before it was day, me love had to go away. Not by the light of the moon, nor the light of the day. Now the wind it did blow, and the cocks they did crow, as I went over the plain, so very plain, and I wished that I was back in my true love's arms. And she all in her bed once again. Now my love has skin like the snow in winter, and her cheeks are like the fair rose in bloom, her bright sparkling eye like a blazing star on the winter's night, and it's freezing soon.